kind of post box channel, and let's come to the back to the computer organization series, where today we are going to see about the addition and subtraction of side numbers, part number 1. So this is one where definitely helpful for prepare the gate or any government examination or JEE or anything. Let's go for the slide. Today we are going to see the two rules and one example here. So here, so if you want to do any addition and subtraction in the computer organization, and moreover I'm saying this is a topic and where we need knowledge of digital electronics also. So here there will be two rules for do the addition subtraction of any 4-bit or 8-bit numbers. Rule number 1 is that to add two numbers, add their in bits and ignore the carry out signal from the MSB position. That is most significant feature. Then rule number 2 bit, to subtract two numbers x and y, that is to perform x minus y, definitely you have to take the 2's complement of y and then add it to x as in rule number 1. So that means, so you can say a minus, either you can say x plus y means normal method, you can do addition of numbers easily. Whenever x minus y, you have to do x minus plus y. That means you can fix the x value constantly and y value you have to find out 2's complement and add x plus y. So let's go for small example, you can get clear idea. So here there will be examples, giving two examples, one is for x plus y and one is for x minus y. Some of people say a minus b also. See here, for example, I want to add 2 plus, plus 2 and plus 3. So 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, just adding 0 plus 1, 1 and 1, 1, 0. Then again, 1 will carry and substitute here and 0. So normal addition, we can do anything. But when you put subtraction, we have to look out and apply the 2's complement format here. So I, for example, the number given here, minus 7 and minus 5. So this is, the assume that this is a x, this is a y value. So x value, you can go and do any changes. But y value, what you do means, you have to do the 2's complement. So if you want 2's complement, you know already, you have to find the first 1's complement. Then you can add 1 and the final is the y's complement value. Then you can add x plus y. So I am making here, so before seeing the direct answer, so here we have minus 5, so 1011 is there. So what I do, I have to convert to 1's complement. So it becomes 10100. Then I am adding the 1, so it will give the answer of 0101. This is the 2's complement, updated value of y. There is the final answer of y here. Now you can do x plus y operation. So x value already given, 1001. What you will get for 2's complement? That is 0101. So I am going to add here. So that's, if you add, you will get the operation, you will get the answer of 0110. Then again 1. So we will finalize the answer, 0110. Is it possible to cross verify it? Yes, is it possible? Press enter, sir. Press enter. Enter 8 number is it? Yeah. So it will print the answer of 0110, where it is equivalent to the number of minus 2. And moreover, how you can verify it? Minus 7. Here already minus 5 is there, here minus is there. So minus is the minus plus. So minus 5 plus 5, the answer is minus 2. So if you want, you can cross the answer, you can do it. So 2's cross, you can easily do it. Very easily, x minus y. So x minus constant again repeating, and y is not constant. So y value, we have to find the 1's complement, then add 1, at last update the y's 2's complement, and add with x plus y, we can find the answer here. Okay, these are the information about addition and subtraction of sign numbers. Later we extend the topic with NP data. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe and comment in the comments.